Vector drawing in Alight Motion. Tap on plus and then on vector drawing to add a vector drawing layer. This is the control pad. Swipe on the control pad to position the points and tap on it to add a point. You can change the color by going to color and fill and then selecting a color. This is the contour scroller. You can scroll through the outlines and the points. Contour menu button, point type, add slash delete point. If you tap on the contour menu button, it will reveal the contour menu or all the contours you've added. Contours are pretty much just layers. Open path. This can be used to connect the two points at the start and end. There are two point types, linear and curve. Select the point that you want to form a curve on and press on point type. When you use the curve, you'll find two more options. You can change the way the point curves by moving these handles. Lock angle locks the angle and lock distance just locks the distance. The other handle is not moving after we pressed on lock angle. The other handle is only rotating after we lock the distance. We can also delete one curve handle. The circle of the curve is the main control point, and the squares are the curve control handles. Thirdly, we have the Add Delete Point button. We can use it to add or delete points. In the contour menu, tap on Add Contour to add another contour. This is the Fill and Difference. In Fill mode, the contour is completely filled in with the color, and in difference mode, the contour creates a hole. You can select and edit multiple points at once by using a lasso gesture, which is to make a circle around the points to select it. At the top, we have two modes, keyframe editing and contour editing mode. You can make the vector drawing in contour editing mode and animate it in keyframe editing mode. You have the basic keyframing and iPad though. You only need to switch to keyframe edit mode if you use an Android or iOS. Add a keyframe and just move the points to animate them. You can also use animation ease in curves. You can also edit the contours whenever you want to by switching back to the contour editing mode. You can use as many vector layers and contours you need to. When you swipe up or down, a green dot moves along the contour in the contour scroller. A point can be edited when the green dot is on the point, and when the dot is between two points, tapping once on the control pad or end point button will add a point. I've covered everything I know about vector drawing now. Just have a recording of me working with vector drawing for the next 2 minutes or so.